called Roy, and I live Konobushe. And for me, it's been a great experience to be part of this Township Film Factory. And I've learned a lot and how to write a script, and I did make friends, and it's a wonderful journey, because the people that I'm working with, the people who are teaching us, they are teaching us a lot about the in the film industry and how to write a film and how to have a vision and how to make and how to make something out of nothing in film industry.
My name is Pinde Zopram.
And I'm Tembelile Chevu.
Well, it's been very exciting because for the first time, I've always been interested in movies, but for the first time I was actually watching movies as a filmmaker instead of a viewer. So that's been very exciting for me.
Also I'm a writer, so it's been really interesting how to put your story and how to analyze your story in terms of characters.
My name is Zukwalanga, and I'm attending a workshop from the Media Township Film Factory, which is here in Library, New Brighton. The workshop many expected to find more about film and script writing mostly. And from the workshop, as my progress, I've learned so much more than I was expecting to learn. And from now, I think there are many possibilities that I'm looking forward to, and from the way I've been the young apambili, sabona kuhlobona hlukileyo ngoku, and hopefully kuyindlela better from the previous one I was.